Sales of imported cosmetics are falling, while those of affordable domestic brands are going the other direction, but not because of the economic downturn. Our Son Jung-in explains the other factors that come into play.
Korean cosmetic brands have long been a favorite in overseas markets, but for some time, Koreans were far more interested in buying imported luxury brands. But the tide appears to be turning. Sales of imported cosmetics increased steadily from early 2000 until their peak in 2009 at 26% of the market share. However, in the time since, the figure has been on the decline, dropping to 23% last year. Domestic brands have been filling the gap, with the market share rising from 47% in 2008 to 57% last year. Market analysts attribute this turn of events to several factors, one being the rise in dermatology clinics. Competition in the saturated market has prompted clinics to cut the cost of treatment procedures by as much as two-thirds. That means more people from all walks of life are visiting on a regular basis for their skincare needs, which is making them less reliant on cosmetics. And as such, customers have become smarter and choosier about which products they use on their faces. That's caused them to lean more on high-quality, low-price products they can trust, namely Korean-made cosmetics. Popular brand stores like Innisfree, The Face Shop and Misha have doubled their sales in recent years. Considering the increased number of people visiting dermatology clinics and the high quality that domestic skin brands provide, the latest trend is not expected to turn around anytime soon. Son Jung-in, Arirang News.